Go. When you receive the table, lay the box flat. Open the box.
Take the corners out.
Take the corners out. Protection. Shoot manual. Place the air hockey table into the other box. Take out components. Check off your components on your list. Cardboard, place it down. Get your one legs. Put the warning label face down. Take three of these components. Three screw clips. Place them under. Where to put them in. And push down to put screw clips in from the top. Step to grab the axles, fit in the middle here with the long screws. Small washer at the back, small nylock nut. Okay, your gold net fits flush here with one screw here. Then keep this flat with another screw here. These nuts are not a concern because you'll have another screw here. Ensuring that the wire is feeding out towards the exit hole.
Alright, so
then we need one person to hold it up. And we feed it through.
No, over here.
That's right.
Yeah, yeah.
Feed it through this path so it doesn't get nipped. Is that correct?
Yeah. Put it through. Thank you.
grab these Phillips screws, go around the outside, and as you screw them in, you push down on the top. Like so. Okay, the next step, we need a large washer, medium washer, dome nut, and spanner. Put the large washer on first. Release over the top. Then we lock in the pins. Like so. Install three components. The stickers on the outside. Then match washer with long hex head screw. On the floor where the leg will rotate so you don't damage the floor. And just rotate